what I'm about to do is really difficult, especially since I am filming and spraying. The thing here is, if you want to have an effect like a dusting of white sand splashing up, you need to be very, very gentle. That's about all. That's all we're going to do. I'm not even going to do it from the top. The rest will be done with powder. With powder. Okay, 35 seconds.